And we're back! In case you were wondering who I was gonna pick, I will pick... who else? The man who has balls floating around him! Astro Man! That one I looked up.
I'm Astro Man. I am Astro Man.
I guess I should be careful, cause this level might be ass, Joe Man. Supposed to say I'm probably gonna do a lot of grinding, cause I'm down a lot of health all of a sudden. I also like this music, it's trippy. Oh, so let's try out, why would I try that claw man? Never mind. I think you're supposed to use a Tornado Man on this stage. Good thing I have it! Well, I guess you have to have it for obvious reasons. I'm lost. Time to grind just a little bit. If you can. I don't think you can. Oh well. What's that? I was here already. This might take a little while. Whoa. Derp. Thank you. This is actually a very small stage, one in which I'm just going around in circles. And I only now realized this. Oh god. I can continue, right? I will, but I will later. Here we are. Not what I was looking for, but I will gladly take it. Here we are. I think I need to be a little smarter with these tornado holds, because I'm using them up a little too quickly. I get it now. Actually, I don't know for sure if I've gotten it, but it's such a small stage, it'll hit me eventually. I'm gonna run out. Wait a minute. I wanna get in that one. Here we are. You know what? I can't believe I'm doing this, but one moment! I'm going to a guide. This is ridiculous. Alright. What the heck? Here we go. looks like I used a tornado hold, which I only have four more. Ugh! Four more of, two more of now. Oh, what if I do this? Okay. That's kind of cheap, but... Come on. Fine, continue, whatever, I don't care. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Nope. No. I will find a way to make this work. I don't know how I never noticed that till now, but... No, I will find a way. I will find a way. There. I don't care that I have no health, I am making this work. Loading continue point, thank god.
Ready.
See, now I can die and I don't care. You know what? Just so I have a couple lives to spare. Whoops. Okay, so when you save, it takes you back to the middle. I'm continuing, you kidding me? We are getting this done. There we go. Okay. Thank you. Whoa. There we go. This is quick. I don't understand why this is moving so quick. I'm like, wow! Not another maze. Alright, let's figure this out. Do I have my tornadoes back? Thank God. Well, there's the exit. Can I, go around? Okay, let's see. Yeah, I don't do mazes, so let's bring this guy up again. Alright. Proceed left very well. Ah. I screwed up somewhere. Okay. Go down the ladder. Okay, go down the two ladders. Go to the left past the ladder. There we are. Oh, that was the one. Okay, that was actually quite simple once you figured it out. And now what the heck would Astro Man be weak to? I guess we shall find out. I'm guessing Claw Man because I haven't used anything with him yet.
I come here, but I don't know what to do.
Okay. Not really. That's much better. Wow. And you know what? I'll take the life, because whatever. Ready. It seems like it's unlimited continues as far as I can tell, so whatever. It says he's weak to that, but I don't think that's true. Well, that's... very well, whatever. I just have to be a lot more careful. You gotta be like picture perfect. Wow! Seriously. Yeah. Genius. Finally! Some of these bosses in this game! Mega Man! You beat Astro Man! I guess this is as good of a place as I need to stop again. But first, let's see if I can actually get something with these all these bolts now.
Let's do it!
Wait, actually no I can't, cause this is just gonna take me to that one stage, isn't it? Yes it is. There we are. Let's see. That sounds amazing. That might be a little more helpful and might make me be smart and try that more. But anyway, we will save these last three for next time. In the meantime, thanks for watching. Hopefully I can actually beat this sooner rather than later. But we are over halfway done! Great news, right? It's almost over, guys. Just bear with me a little while longer.